Groups of Eager Lion have practiced are dealing with a flow of displaced persons and responding to a chemical incident. Both exercises are believed to be connected to Syria, even though officials have denied that. Jordan continues to receive illegal arrivals of Syrian refugees and is also concerned that Syria's biological and chemical weapons will slip out of state control and be smuggled into Jordan for a potential attack.